This is pretty cool. This guy find this in Sanur. Here's what no one tell you how you can stay in tourist area with some budget rate.
Wow, thank you.
Aku lagi nyari tempat staycation di Sanur, tapi kok pas masuk kayak gini, mana hotelnya? Malah kayak kafe, tapi bingung juga. Jadi after check-in gue disuruh ke lantai 2 dan ternyata kamarnya guys.
Okay, stop. I never know people homestay in Sanur. Sanur is a tourist area where to go for enjoying the calm beach vibe. I wanna know more of this. Let's unboxing Bali. You need to know a little bit about me. My wife used to be the one who arranged everything when we travel. I hate that. She took a lot of credits. Now I'm doing it. I have the list where to go or what to do in Bali.
How much?
Price range is around 200k to 400k, but it comes with air conditioning. That's pretty decent considering Sanur is a tourist area.
Go baby. That's what it's about. Let's go.
Okay, we found 26 more options other than the one that from the video. But we have 3 on our list before, so we added 24 more on the list. That makes our current list is 2,844.
Good job, Wiki.
This is easily worth of 3 hours of Balinese massage.